Netta changed my life.
For me, it's my second family.
Gave me the courage to be myself.
It's been really unforgettable.
It is one of the best things that happened to me in the last couple of years.
Before I joined to Netta, I wanted to go on the field and fight the others.
It was really hard for me to like talk to other people because I was really nervous and unsure of myself.
I would go to the gym before I went to Netta and be at home, like I wouldn't go out.
I was very shy. I wasn't communicating with anybody.
This is my first year and I'm learning CSS, HTML and JavaScript.
How to build a website.
How to fix computers.
How to program a game. And you actually get to test the game, and that just makes everything much more fun because it's just your world inside a computer.
Netta really gave us all the place to connect.
I met amazing friends over here.
The people at Netta are amazing.
I could never trade that with anything.
It connects the communities like Jews, Arabs, Christians.
I'm half Ethiopian and half Egyptian.
We started talking and meeting, and yeah, we are like meeting outside Netta.
Over here in Netta, I feel like nobody judged me because of that.
אחרי שסיימתי שנה דלת בפרויקט נטה, החלטתי לדחות את השירות הצבאי שלי ולעשות שנת שירות בעיר אקו, ביחד עם עוד בוגרי נטה. היה לנו שנה מדהימה, התנדבנו במרכזים לנוער בסיכון, בבתי ספר, וכמובן במעבדת פיקסית של נטה, באקו. ממש שבוע לפני סיום השירות הצבאי שלי, הציעו לי להגיע לוושינגטון ולעבוד בתור העוזרת של נספח צה"ל בוושינגטון, וזה מה שאני עושה עכשיו.
It really empowers me because Netta not only gives me knowledge.
What happened to me at Netta was more of a social change.
It also develops my social skills as a leader.
It also helped me achieve a few goals that I had because it taught us responsibility and how to manage your time.
Being involved in Netta changed my life because I think now I'm a better person.
When I'm finishing here in Netta, I would go to the IDF in the cyber class.
I am a group leader myself this year, and I teach my group graphic design, which is amazing.
Thank you to all the people who helped make this thing possible.
Thank you.
YoungUIA.
Thank you for your donations and letting us the opportunity to grow as a family, as a group, and as a community.